I have to thank God Almighty, because the most important thing, I've been given a chance, and I think I always do my best. The goalkeeping department, we are here like a brothers. We have to wish anybody that is in goal the very best, because we are here to represent our father's land. So once we get any victory, it's an accolade to all the team. So Uzo is like a brother, Daniel is like a brother. So I will always pray for them, so that when it gets to my turn, I will always do my best. And I'm here representing the NPFL Stars in Nigeria League. Always do my best, because it's very important to keep doing my best, because it's an avenue I will create for them. Because whenever I put up my 110% best here, it makes the coach to put eye on the league. In the couple of last game we played against Egypt, about three of NPFL players was here, and I think it's courtesy of my well I played and how I behave and everything gives them that opportunity to be here. So I promise them I'll always do my best whenever I'm being called upon to represent this country. Thank you.